Jonathan, and this right here is Bo. She is a 5-month-old Bernedoodle. Actually had her for her puppy boarding training, and she did well with that. But as she's been getting older, her owners are noticing some annoying behaviors that they like her to stop. Things like pulling at the leash, jumping up on people, excessive barking, being really wary around strangers, things like that. And of course they want her to know her commands, which she's doing a great sit and I didn't even ask her, but I'm sure she'll have a good sit, but let's see how she manages with the other commands. Baby, down. Good job. Wow. Yeah. So she is really tuned into what I'm doing. She may not have worked. Hey. She may not be. She may not be familiar with down, but she was able to tell by me pointing down there that I wanted her to do that, and she did. Obviously that's a tough one for anybody. She's got a great sit. She's definitely got good recall, especially for a 5-month puppy. She's paying attention to me. She's noticing really gentle communication with the leash, and different, signaling and pointing that I'm doing. Hey, Bo, hi. Good. But as you can see, we still got a bit of work to do. But that'll be okay, right?
Right.